So many distractions. A million fragmented messages screaming to get our attention. Our hearts and our minds are broken into fractions. A global pandemic, civil unrest, dividing lines, natural disasters, pain, suffering, fear, lies. We mistake lust for love, tolerance for truth. Materialism's voice is too hard to ignore, as is vanity in its fleeting pursuit. We have labels for all sorts of problems, and we never stop justifying their causes. We forget that God gave us His Word for guidance and direction. Instead, we listen with all intention to ourselves, to friends, to the internet, podcasts, television. You see, the enemy claws for our spiritual diversion. And with every moment that our gaze is fixed towards the ground, we press onward in dysfunction. So overwhelmed and weary, looking for answers, solutions, strategies, self-proclaimed revelations. And we settle with whatever we can find to bring peace to our troubled minds. The truth is, there can be no true revelation without death and resurrection. We were given an invitation to seek after a vertical direction. Jesus died so that we could have life, abundance. He says, look up and view life from His perspective. So we need to set our focus, our worship, our affections to the heavens. Because at God's right hand, He is seated. He is the only one that can empower us to walk in freedom. Freedom from guilt, freedom from shame, freedom from pain, our pasts, and addiction, freedom from fear. With Jesus, sin has no power here. We have been bought, sealed, hidden, kept safe and secure. Our spiritual outlook is clear. He is the priority. He is greater than any power.